if you're using Google Spreadsheets and you want to put a line on your spreadsheet and you want it to be straight, it seems like it should be easy to do, but it can be really tricky to get it straight. If you go to Insert and then Drawing, Line's going to be one of the options here. Select Line and assume you want it horizontal, but you can't get it straight, right? All you have to do is hold down the Shift key and get pretty close to straight, and then it'll straighten it out for you. Let's assume that's all that you wanted. We'll save and close. And there you go. It's a straight line in Google Sheets. Now, if that wasn't what you were looking for, and you were really looking to put a line under a number, then you may have been thinking about a border. And so if I have a number here, and I just want to underline it, then all you really need to do is put a bottom border on it. And if you want to see written instructions on how to insert a straight line, just go to the link in the upper right-hand corner, and there's instructions on the website. Thanks.